How's it going, everybody? Goldhead here, and welcome back to the channel. This is going to be entry 12 of my Outriders walkthrough guide. In this entry, we are going to be focusing on the campaign mission Mayhem. This is going to be a little boss fight right before we enter the forest, so let's jump right in.
Just letting everyone know, if you get infected...
We got one shot at this. But let's be honest. Anyone who follows me out there today is probably gonna die.
And we'll all be home for Christmas. How do I keep getting myself into this shit?
Me. Doesn't end this way. It can't. Is that what your magic fucking fairy vision said? Because it sure as hell doesn't look like we're getting out of here. And what?
No. It's okay. Something happens.
Who the hell are you?
Hey, where are you taking us? Who the hell are you people?
All your questions will be answered when we reach Dr. Scurlock.
It's too late. We're not making it to any doctor.
Stand down, or your people will die!
You'll fucking die with them!
I'm not threatening them, asshole! I'm trying to save them!
The hell?
What exactly is in this?
Please, do not fear. My name is Nathan Scurlock, xenobiologist.
Dr. Abraham Zahidi, can you explain to
Zahidi?
Us
what... Oh my, what an unexpected honor. I was a follower of your father's work, as long as was possible. I haven't so much a claim to fame, but as you can see, there is one breakthrough of mine that has served us rather well.
Just tell us how it works.
Yes, of course. My apologies. The fungus wasn't always like this. Its DNA was altered. My formula merely turns the fungus against itself. Here, all who are brave enough to reach us are free to live in peace. My antidote must be injected daily. None of us dare stray far away from camp without it. We have a small ceremony each month, just in time for one. No alterns, I'm afraid. I hope that the rest of your convoy will attend this evening.
We're not planning on staying long.
Oh, beyond here, there's only death.
Until the truck is repaired, we're stuck here anyway.
Good.
Thank you.
Jakob, Look what I found in the forest.
This was Cuthbert's. We've been here before.
Well, shit. I thought things looked familiar. I thought it was Skurlock's drugs. But unless you can pull a spare oil pump from your ass, we're not going very far.
We left a truck here before. That day the first storm hit. Maybe I can find it.
Find it? That was 30 years ago.
Not for me.
And that is going to wrap up entry 12. As always, I hope this walkthrough guide has been super helpful. If it has been, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. If you got any questions at any time, feel free to drop a comment down below, or you can hit me up personally on my Instagram. The link is in the description box, and I'll see you guys next time. Gold Hat, signing off.